It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. People buying out the stores, getting stuff they don't need because of a flake of snow.